A local domestic violence shelter looking to spread some Christmas cheer. Twin States reporter Emily Erickson has more.
The Care Lodge Domestic Violence Shelter is gearing up to distribute Christmas donations to their families.
Some people may think, oh, well, living in a shelter at Christmas time would be a very bad thing, and it can be stressful and it can be a challenge, but Santa Claus knows exactly where our families are on Christmas.
Over the years,
this is probably a third of the things that we had probably a week ago.
The amount of donations have grown significantly.
I can remember when way back, you know, 20 years ago, when all of the items that we received would fit into one large room, and it seems now that everything fits into like three large rooms.
This year, they are assisting around 300 people, including those who are currently in their shelter.
A lot of the products are left over after the holidays, and they're able to use them throughout the year to help with the families that come to the Care Lodge for help. And they also can use, say, extra clothes and toys that are left over for birthday, special occasions, and things like that.
Being unique to Care Lodge, their moms also receive some Christmas cheer.
Our moms are just as important as our children, so when moms wake up on Christmas morning, they have things under the tree as well, and moms get certainly the things on their wish list too.
Reporting at Care Lodge, Emily Erickson, Twin States News.
Well, some items needed are jackets, pajamas, and blankets. Donations can be dropped off at their office. The office will be open until 4:30 p.m. on Christmas Eve.